today we're in Salt Lake City. We're going to a
planetarium.
I want to take this moment and like talk to myself. Watching those documentaries right now, well, not talk to myself, but talk to whatever. I'm going to post this somewhere. Watching those two documentaries, we went to the IMAX theater in a planetarium here in Salt Lake City and saw a National Parks one and one on Earth is Beautiful, or This is a Beautiful Planet or something like that. One was basically on national parks and one was basically on like astronauts in space and our planet, of course. And like, it is so, I don't know, like, it really makes me want to go back to school. One, because the national parks one is beautifully filmed. Like, every single shot is beautiful, perfection, like still, like lovely voiceover. Oh, like my little filmer's heart and my little nature heart was content in one film. So the National Parks IMAX Theater one is amazing. Go watch it if you have the chance. And the Planet is Beautiful one, they started talking about environmental impact, and that's when it brought out my scientist side of my brain. And you know, I just can't wait to go to school, like to go for film, to go for journalism, to go for marine science, and then get connected with all these other sciences, astronomy, geology, genetics, medicine, like, conservation. It's really great. It's legit great to sit down and be like, oh, I can't wait to get back and go to school. I can't wait to be a part of something like this, like to have the skills to be like featured in a National Geographic film. That's like a life goal right there. Oh my God, to work for National Geographic and then to save this planet. I'm gonna need some form of education. I don't know, it's just really awesome. Feeling really good, crossing the street, gotta go. So I don't really know what this Mormon temple church entails, but it looked gorgeous online and in person. It's a fact. This looks like something that they film movies at. Camera's doing that fucking stupid thing again where it's like shutting off by itself. There's a whole thing right down the street that's like Temple Center. Do you see how gorgeous this is? I think my camera just fixed itself. Whoever designed this area is my new, like, potential best friend. There's so many flowers. It keeps going on and on and on. Never ending on both sides of the street. Salt Lake City, Utah, Temple Square. We're where like really religious things happen and have the potential to happen, right?